The victim in this case is a small business owner who wanted to raise the profile of his company and decided to invest in some rolling advertising.
I was going to put here, you know, mold testing, mold inspections, mold removal.
All Marvin Littlepage wanted was to advertise his company on his van.
I decided I wanted to splurge and get a wrap.
The kind of wraps you see on lots of commercial vehicles. So he came here to photo wrap on Front Street in Kansas City.
I was probably there 45 minutes.
Photo wrap measured his van and gave him a price, $3,190.
You have to put 50% down. That's the first thing you do.
Littlepage handed over nearly $1,600. That was in April of last year. So where's the wrap?
I'd kind of forgotten about it for a few months. And then I said, wait, I have never heard from these guys.
So he called and emailed and finally heard from owner John Sweeney.
And he calls and he says, we need to sort this out. And he said, but you never responded to us on the proofs. And I said, I never got the proofs.
He said Sweeney promised to look into whatever the problem was and get back to him.
Never heard from him again.
That was 9 months ago. Littlepage's wife starts calling Photo Wrap.
I called every day for months. And I would always get the secretary. She would always take a note. And the next day she would say, I gave it to him. And it got to be that she recognized my voice.
She'd always leave a message, but no one ever called her back. This past summer, the Littlepages even sent two registered letters demanding a refund. Still, no response.
I just wanted to take resolved.
When all their efforts failed, they called Fox 4 Problem Solvers.
Yeah, Linda Weger with Fox 4.
We paid a visit to Photo Wrap, where we initially met some resistance.
That is between John and them.
So. Well, they can't get hold of John. So, I mean, the fact that it's between John and them does them no good. Because John's not calling them. So they need their money back.
Okay, well, I can't help you.
Okay, well, you've got a television crew right here. Do you want to call the owner and see if they can help and get this resolved so that...
She told us the owner, John Sweeney, said he'd mailed a check 6 months ago. But if the Littlepages didn't receive it, he'd take care of it. Sweeney then called Fox 4 2 days later to assure us he was mailing a refund that very day. He apologized for what had happened to the Littlepages, saying somehow the original order had fallen through the cracks. Sweeney says he's eager to wrap this problem up as a problem solved.
We'll be checking back in a week to make sure the Littlepages have their refund. Fox 4 Problem Solver Linda Weger, working for you.